dumbbell squat jump box jump combination. These are really good for developing our force development and explosive strength in the legs, which is good for very sport-specific things like if we want to improve our running, things like hockey, basketball, volleyball, any of those sports where we do a lot of jumping or explosive takeoffs. And these will definitely help with those. Strong muscles in the legs lead to stronger bones, which leads to improved posture and better overall health. So the way we perform these, you're going to take a set of dumbbells, and we're going to hold them in our arms, our hands, just at our side. Okay, we're going to perform a squat jump, or squat jump. So we're coming down into our squat, exploding up, sitting down, finding our box, and jumping up. Okay, so what we're looking for with these is that good, full, explosive drive in the squat, so getting that full extension in the hips, landing softly when we come back down, we're setting the dumbbells down quickly and going right into our box jump. So we're developing that rate of force and that explosiveness very, very quickly. Okay, so we're going to do a set of three. Okay, so starting with our squat jump. Rest 30 seconds and repeat for 4 seconds. Dumbbell squat jump, box jump.